ngomkoma nyiguno munyekero gobe kyombe kyaba scouti asinsi ya Kenya Victor Radido niganyara ko bagakora megeryo nabigame miraniyo yaba scouti wasabaro ko wetane kirbunye ko rukiskuru abanyara ko bagikira nasi skuru ya St Kizito Nyansiongo yego toka se county yo ya Nyamira ogero Peter na Mangi
aboro kiwagweta ni chiribwenye kurwa sechi skuru chichi sekondari amone chiskuru choboroso kurwa sechi county sano ne mwasoro gongoro wa Nyanza abara sekiumbe kia scout ni kubaba kwa ikira nase skuru ya bamura ya St Kizito Nyansiongo yego toka se wodi ya Nyansiongo se bunge ya barabuime county Nyamira asama egerio na mameranio ya matukata to Victor Ratido na mwenyakirogo o scouta sense ya Kenya.
Kenya Scout Association is the leading youth movement in Africa and the sixth globally. And by that, we want to ensure that our program are well organized, they are well done, and of course, issues of governance are well streamlined in these competitions and outside the competitions.
Our main
aim is to contribute to building these, the society, to building the greater, you know, nation. And that is why we really advocate for good values. Because in scouting, we really instill good values. And through those good values, we also have dedicated leaders and, of course, commissioners who are taken through a robust program that they, in turn, you know, give back to the community supporting these young people.
Lawrence Ndimi, no regional director, which is semi Korua Sero Gongorwanyanza, Uyobagago Ikerana, Ase Amaegeria, yo.
My appeal is that all parents, all schools in this region need to enroll their children in the program, in the movement. Not just those who are there. I would be very happy if everybody in every school was in this movement. So I'm appealing to parents, I'm appealing to ends of institutions, I'm appealing to even religious organizations and all other Kenyans. Let us have our children in this movement.
Nasensemo yayomo commissioner Eric Sulu nigabwata gochia sawa iboli.
It is therefore my call to encourage and challenge all parents to make their children scouts, to encourage and challenge all teachers to make their learners be scouts. You will get quality that you will never be compromised at any stage. I know the world today has a lot of challenges in terms of parenting. The solution is scouting. Scouting skills, scouting for solutions.
Nakurua se Omo County Commission, Nakurua se County ya Nyamira, Madam Lynette Omario, ibaga kualigania amaligania yo yechi county sano nemo.
Chichamo, tu empress scout, na ndeto baba na scout tuensi. Scout ne e movement yengia, ego somia bana, muna baba wena reto komenya asubu gimobo. Na ndego tobe kamo, elinde nto basa konyara ko batu goitana, nto basa ko batu koruana, na ndi ya tokonya, muna tobe wena reto koba abantabaya.
Wigo mwalimu mwenene we school weyo, amuna mokonyo ye nigoba wata iga.
There is a high degree of discipline, and I wish most of our young people to join the movement. And we may not have much problems of discipline.
Abana bago soma buya kare bari scouts bari gusumbwa na inda abana bara same movement ya scouts none kare ba chireka ibakonya bayibori bakonya na kabisa ibintu byagenda buya
urwa sabana bake abo bara se kyombe kyo kya scout
nimekuja hapa kujifunza kukuwa scout sani kikuwa mkubwa nitaendelea kukuwa polisi.
Ripoti ya Eta Television kurwa se skuru ya bamura ya St Kizito Nyansiongo boys yego toka se wodi ya Nyansiongo se bunge ya borabu imeye kaunti ya Nyamira. Lieta liana igonkoro kwa Ogero Peter.